The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Works for me. Got a little bit left behind, but I'm not too worried about that. But the car feels okay, tyre-wise. Oh. Okay, we got up the chute. That was my main concern, really, on that one. Every lap from here onwards, the tyres will get better and better. Until they start getting worse at some point, probably. And then Kirk. Welcome. Oh. Rip the Audi. Or that Audi. Buicks. Am I hot? Too bloody hot in London at the moment. London, England.
You're in fourth position.
We're getting a bit twitchy. Don't freeze. Yeah, I think third gear is okay for these corners. Well, slow moving GTE. On his way to the pits, is he? Yep. Who's that? Gustavo. Number 3 car. I can hear him. Whoa, come on. That's a big old checkup.
Right,
what are you doing? Letting us by, I think.
Clear.
Did he get a slowdown, did he? Strange. Not sure why he did that. Must have had a slowdown. Anything I can think of, but... Yes, Kirk. See these.
You're now in third.
Podium hype. Can we get up to York up the road? Defiance and 48s, I think. That's what we looking up the road. That's what everyone else is doing. What's this? 48.6 or something like that. 7. A bit better. 48.9 even. Not good enough, but. Step in the right direction. Two behind me have become one. Don't know what happened back there, but... Oops! Bad lap. Oh, nearly. P7 in the pits and P6 as well, so things are happening out there. On for a good result here, if we can just keep going. Keep doing what we're doing. I don't know if Mr. Behind me might get by before long, but even P4 I'd be happy with. Thank you. No idea. I think so, probably. Never drive this car normally, so... Yeah, it's a bit of a slag car, but everyone drives it, but it's does the job, doesn't it? Oh, it's this or the Audi. I'm simply going with whatever PDS says is quickest each week, and this week it's this one. Oops! About a tenth quicker than the Audi according to their numbers. Might even be less than a tenth, but... slightly in the Merc's favour. Get off the grass. But how do you know what a continuous fart sounds like? That's bloody painful, really. Or very relieving. One. Gap behind Matthew's gone up. Can't get rid of Matthew, but... Matthew must have made a mistake. Last lap. So we want to be in the 48s. And you're 50 from Matthew. Come on. Get that big ass round. Oh, Matthew's got dropped right back. Well, I keep going quicker than this guy in front, but we ain't gaining. According to the numbers. Oops, take the 1X, I assume that as the 1X. Going well there though. Screwed it up a bit. My default here is to go to second gear, but I like third gear is better in this car. Car strike set up. Bad lap. We're getting a little bit of draft now. Oh, too hot. Ooh, nearly. A little bit of draft might have nearly killed me. Get off the curb. Too close. I do feel like we're all catching that bloody GTE though. It's not ideal. Afternoon Skull. Whoa, Nelly! A bit loose up the chute. Definitely in his draft now. Thank you.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Came to the wrong channel for that. Come on. Nailed up behind him, but it is what it is. Oops, got off the curb. Oh, what's this? Who was that? That's a GTE, wasn't it? Solve that problem. Yikes.
2 laps of fuel left.
I've been gaining on the lead ever so slightly, but not as much as we want it. Quite a bit of time, but
you're in second position right now.
Do it safely. Bad bloody curb. Bad lap. Really. Meh. Just trying to push. Not a terrible lap, just not good enough.
You have about 1 lap of fuel left.
He did a 59.2 on his in lap, so depends where our pit box is. I guess our pit box will be similar. Sketchy, but it'll do. Yeah, we need that. That's all good. Yep. What's his name? Jorg, isn't it? Jorg, how would you pronounce that one? Come on. Go.
Moving.
Where is he? There he is, 4 seconds, 3 seconds, gonna get us, I think. Yeah.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Clear.
Okay. Lost out to Lars as well. But we lost out when he on his pit entry. Bad downshift.
The lead is fitting now.
GTE's in the pit. Oh, come on. Famous last words. That's what we're hoping for, quite honestly, Lawness, I won't lie. Let's keep the pressure on him. See if we can force a mistake. Like you say, or someone else said, whilst not getting killed by the GTEs. Oops. Lost it. Good old Moex, not too shabby. Oops, a little bit loose there. Loosey goosey. Five to go, next time by anyway. A nice gap behind us to the next GT3.
Uh-oh. On the right, car stopped on the right.
I say uh-oh, but at the same time, anything like that is a possible opportunity. Could be. Potential opportunity. Oh, come on. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Just overdrove the corner. Just need to go slow. Hit me marks. Trying too hard. Problem is, we're going to get eaten up by the GTEs in a minute.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Yeah, man. That's better. Scoop that up. This is gonna get messy, isn't it?
Clear on the right. Left side. Still there.
Clear. Oops. Sorry, gotta take it while it's out.
Car on your left. Still there. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear. Car on your left. You're in the middle, 3 wide. Right side, 2 wide. Still there. Oh. Your line. Clear.
Oh no! No! Get it back, get it back. He's gonna have it back now.
On your left. Still there, hold your line.
Porsche's sitting back.
Clear on the left.
Thank you, Mr. Porsche.
Car right. Keep to the left. Clear.
Well, I'm up it. I had the spot and then screwed it up. Gave it back pretty much. Got a massive run here though. He's got some damage. I wonder if that's hurting him. Oops, getting loose, getting loose.
Right side.
Ooh, quakey.
Still there, hold your line.
Oh,
clear.
Well, that works. We didn't die.
Right side. Slow car ahead.
Oh no.
Still there, hold your line. Car stop on the left. Go left. Stay on the left.
Clear. Ooh.
Go right.
Things are happening.
You got a slow car on the right.
My fronts are definitely struggling right now. Front tyres are definitely worn. Oh, I've screwed it up again. Damn it.
Left side, you're back in second. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
He's going to have to run, but the GTs might get involved, so who knows.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Just got to do what's right for that exact moment and go with it, basically. Come on, Yuri.
You got it. Oh. Car on the right.
On the right, on the right. That's not ideal. Come on, Yuri. Get past.
Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
He's pretty beaten up, though, isn't he? That's probably why he's struggling. Thanks for the follow. Welcome. Oh no! Front tyres are dead. As I said a minute ago. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Oh, how many times have I done that in the last few laps?
One more lap to go.
It's annoying. That's annoying. Oh, someone in the pits.
Right side. Still there. Clear on the right. You have about 1 lap of fuel left.
Come on. We've got loads of fuel. Here we have. Quickly double checks the fuel. Go on, Ben, send it. You know you want to.
Car on your left. Clear.
No, come on, grip you old git. Talk to the car, not me. Just front tyres are just dead. I think he might be struggling as much as me. I gotta send it, gotta send it, gotta go for it.
Left side. Keep to the right. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left.
Didn't think it would work. Oh, happy days.
Cast off on the right.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Chicken flag.
Good racing, Mr. York.
You did really well.
Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Play nice. Oh, you git. You git. What was that needed? Give me a 4X. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Brrr. We'll take that though, that was good stuff. That's we started 23rd in
good race.
Overall, I forget where we started. What was that, 4th or I don't know where we started in class, but we finished P2 in class. Thank you for the bees, Preben. Gratefully appreciate. Let's have a look back at the carnage. Let's have a look back at that last lap. That last, well, not last lap, but the last. Was it here? That. That's lap 25, isn't it? And then rewind. When was it? Or was it lap 26? Yeah, here it is. So yeah, I mean, I did not expect this to work. Just thought I'm going to go for it on the outside, because nothing to lose at this point. And it worked. It bloody worked. That's how I send it. I send it on the outside. Safer. Let's have a look back at some of the carnage. This could... Actually, for the sake of the YouTube video, we won't bother looking back at the carnage. Well, happy days.